So, welcome back. Oh, we have bad weather, right? Let's see here. We have still 8 days. And then we need to be at the Ash Canyon? So, two days, cold round starts, but yeah, we will do this after the moose hunt in Ash Canyon. It makes no sense to get the coal, bring it to the lake, and then go back and hunt the moose. No, after the moose
that
hunt, yeah, we can do this.
Doesn't seem so crazy right now.
I think we can check the beach. So a little trip to Desolation Point and back, and bring some sticks over to Mystery Lake. Or if we have now sunshine, we can cook a little bit. Hate this took so long. So there is now sunshine. Oh, what's this? I also could do some more reclaimed wood from the dam. I need to cook up this meat. We can craft some arrows here. It's not much left. This is my problem here. really like to destroy these, but yeah, I keep them alive. Just if they bring out a new map and I have to do the cartographer again, then I would wear a full set. It's so much easier then. So yeah, let's make one or two more arrows. I still can make 7. I have more than enough for the next days. So we do moose hunting. Eight arrows is okay. 6. Okay. Right, yeah, I'm thinking about the coal. I mean, I have on every hunting spot so far, not on all places now, 100 pieces of coal. And I have to say, I just need maybe 2 coal per hunt. So I could start and bring this coal over to the lake. Will boost the fire duration, and yeah, after the big fire, if I ever start this, I don't know. Sorry, I stopped talking. If I had a loading screen, I have no idea if. Push to talk key works then, because the micro is away then from my screen. Yeah, I have no idea if I really like to start a fire that burns 1000 days, something like this, or at least 500 days. I got me now a fire that I can do for 270 days. Indoor, if I make an indoor fire, and outdoor can be up to 540 days then, but I think it's a little bit lower from the burning time, because we will not have every time minus 30 degrees. This is why I still bring wood and coal over to the lake. I like to do 1 year. 1 year sounds good, but 500 days sounds better, and maybe 1000 days.
Can't
yeah,
feel my hands.
That's impressive then. I mean, all this fish and oil, yeah. But the time, the play time, this is what, yeah, this scares me a bit. I mean, I already did a month fire, right? 30 days with 2000 sticks. And this took a little bit. Other thing is, yeah, what happens on day 2000? I think nothing special. I mean, I still like me to do, as example, a big XXL SOS fire, but I cannot use the coal and the wood right now to make this. And when I say XXL, then it is XXL. So, this is not a good point, and yeah, what else can we do? Yeah, I forget the back wall. No, I forget that I have a back wall. That's the point. So I don't like to take it with me because of the wild. Go now to Desolation Point, we check the beach, and then I look on each hunting point how much coal we have left. And then I bring this coal to Mystery Lake. Also could bring more sticks over there.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Coal, yeah, it's way much better to bring coal. I think I still need 2,000 pieces of coal. Maybe three, and yeah, this would say 750 per 100 days. Yeah, this would take a long time to start the fire finally. But maybe I should start, or I have to start the fire after the new update, right? A new map, maybe? I have to play episode 4. And yeah, a new map, and when I'm then starting my fire, I cannot go and explore the new map. That's a thing too. I should take the lantern with me. Yes, let's do this. Yeah, first aid. You just have some pills. Oh, look at this. Beautiful. As I said, you can tell me what you want. They make the game easier with the weather.
Looks like I survived another night. Feel numb. Just gonna lay down for a bit.
Okay, then let's warm up with torches. Let's hope for some good loot then. Oh, I could. I'm thinking already to bring these stupid sticks back to Mystery Lake. 200. Let's see. Yeah, I also have coal in here. I think 100. No, we go now. We go now and do the beach one. Was my yeah, there's the bear. This was my old bear hunting place. I pull the bear over to here and kill him there, and in my new bear hunting rounds I kill him in front of his cave. This is why I don't need the coal over there. And once I'm done with the big fire, yeah, I mean, I can... stock up the coal again on each place.
Come on. Come on.
Nothing on this beach. I just read from this beach combing. But for me it's shit. I have to say this. Oh yeah. Yeah, some red pills, okay. It's not shit like this, but I'm not doing this right now. I have enough stuff, so if I'm down to, I would say, 20 clues, yeah, then I would do this all day long. Because then I have to. If I like to use the back wall all the time. I think he's eating a rabbit. This is so silly. I mean, if I go the normal way, the street, I would have, I guess, 70 sticks right now. There's something. Oh, ah, this is this stupid stick. Yeah, we left this where it is. Yeah, that's it. We got us 12 pills. Wow. Now start over. I can tell you, I would not even need the beach. I never would wear then clues at all. I would not hunt 500 wolves, for what? So I have enough arrows, and I would not hunt so many bears. Maybe I would just go for some bears then. 200-300 for the bear hides, and get me then only the moose. I'm sure when I now sleep and stay here in Coastal Highway, we got us more on the beach. Yeah. We will warm up in the cave. Here I found me shoes and a cruise hat. Good stick. Come on, give me a bandage, something like this. Yeah, big respawn. Should I try this? Ah, shit, yeah. Yeah, and the sun is gone, right? Come on. This is, I hate this. And the sun is gone, of course. All right, let's see here. Oh, I have to wait a bit. Yeah, I cannot allow that these are frozen. Okay, this is okay. We have a cattail, right? That's awesome. Yeah, we need to have some wood over here. thing, yeah, we are going without the bed wall, so something new. Come on, give me a bird sapling for my hard work. Yeah, this is the dead end.
Someplace to escape this cold.
Right. You can leave.
Damn, freezing.
For me, this was scripted, right? I mean, we drop into the water and bam, the sun is gone. I think someday maybe this road opens.
I need to find a place to rest.
No, we need to find first some more stuff on the beach. Tonight we will sleep in the Ryken. And then I take me already the coal from the Ryken. Oh, we have an early coal respawn here. So, and when I show you this now. Look this piece. I put this over there. And when I go twice, we have two pieces. We will find this out. I think maybe this piece, I missed this last time. This respawns then after these 30 days. This is why I miss 7 pieces. Was number one. But the good thing, after the moose hunt, we should count a full coal respawn. How many pieces this are. Because then we are, I think, maybe 40 days then later that we go for it. I miss me now piece over there. That's now stupid. Can't see. check what I have inside here. It's a long time since I being at the Stone Church. Oh, nothing, some planks.
Can't feel my hands.
All right, let's see here. I hope I find the right one. This is the bridge. And let's see if the map is right. So we point to this. Let's hope we will find it. We hear the crows over there. Oh, what's this? Hello, now the sounds of the crow. Oh man, this is, oh yes, I think we are near. Yeah. Okay, the map is shit. The hell? Now I know where we are. The hell? Yeah. It's a ghost Riken. I cannot find it. What the hell? This the stupid waterfall again. It can't be true. Not going for the Riken now. Oh my gosh. There is. Wait, this is. I look. If we are inside. I look again. What's going on here? Oh, thank you. I need to take this with me, the hacksaw. Yeah, bring it to the dam. Some water. Let's see. Yeah, I'm totally wrong. Yeah, I go this way. Shit. And I should take. Yeah, I just need to go to the bridge and then to the right. Okay. Right, we take the 50 coal then, because yeah, I will never ever forge here. I didn't know that the scripted bear is on the ship too here. Is yeah, for me, I say this one time, this is scripted. Of course, yeah, in front of the door. Okay, now he's leaving. Yeah, goodbye, goodbye.
Never felt so cold in my life.
The coal, yeah, some reclaimed wood. Let's take this. Oh, it's finally an adventure. Now we're stuck. I go on the top to the outside now. Macklins? Why? Hello? I like to pick this up now.
Too much stuff to carry.
Nice, some clues. A can is also welcome. This was cool. I mean, why is this beach so good? And the other ones, yeah, you can forget this. I mean, the loot is okay. I mean, we got one cruise, but here is loot, more than just two pill cans. We still have time, so... Oh, what's this?
I'm not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer. Night is coming.
Now I should pick up the coal a little bit later. But look, on so far on so many places there is at least something to loot. Two clues already. We go and sleep in the Ryken again, and this time I mark the Ryken a little bit with the torches. Okay, oh, there's something.
This gear starting to slow me down.
Shit. Yeah, we are too heavy. Thank you. All right, let's go and sleep.
All this gear is slowing me down.
Fish was my dad. I couldn't run anymore. You can break them down inside. The bear here? Not this time? Okay. Let's check the rest of the beach, and yeah, then we can move slowly back. I would like to see that the bear is on his trip.
Can't feel my feet.
All right, he has nothing at all. Maybe 74, let's see. You can. No cairn over here. What are you want? Yeah, I'm not going the long way for this wolf. Thank you. It looks like we have some sunshine later.
Someplace to escape this cold. Die if I don't warm up soon. Is getting too heavy to carry.
I dropped the sticks at Crumbling Highway then. And I need to bring from time to time. Yeah, maybe I will make a run, Crumbling Highway and back, but not over the beach again. Just Crumbling Highway, get me the sticks and back. Oh, another pieces. Oh, they are early, let's see. So under 20 days then, we got us already the first cold respawn. Yeah, this is crazy now, so you cannot say finally it's 24 days, right? I mean, why is the cold right over here? Under 20 days? Oh, this can't be. Check the time again today. So we started last time. This is the round on day 9059. It's under 20 days, so I have no idea why we have cold here now. I'm not picking this up. Let's see if this is a full respawn. should be a piece like... No, it's not a full wishbone. Because there should be a piece in this little room. There should be a piece over here. It's still not a full respondent, so I think all is fine. Is this the piece I touched for the test? Yeah, look at this. This is stupid, right? Yeah. So this cold dupe still works. That's shit. Why can they not fix this? I mean, we tried this out on other places, so I'm guessing now, yeah, it's different from cave to cave and region to region. Then you have the coal respawn. Yeah, I mean, I could make a security fire. I mean, I have some matches. So this was okay, and now we have the fire. Was funny.
Can't feel my hands. That's done.
I think we have still wet clothes. Yeah. Let's go then. Yeah, there's no danger at all. Wolves are back at the beach. We hear them before. Now the birch bark key can do wonderful stuff to us, right? That we have luck with the sun, so yeah, I have to waste the match then in this situation. Yeah, condition is low, but I still feel safe. So long I have the torch, and yeah, if not the wind is there and I would lose the torch, I would go and sleep in this house on the top. But so we can continue to the Quonset garage and scare the wolves away. Or maybe I continue to the fishing village? I don't know. It depends on the weather now. I mean, I can sleep at the fishing village. Yeah, but I need to eat. I'm not going without food. And I like to check if I have some special wood at the Quonset garage. I didn't remember. So yeah, maybe we get a wolf struggle and I can finish this long episode. No, this is not gonna be happen. As long we have a torch, wolves are not really a problem.
Not sure why I feel so tired.
So, let's go for the wolves. They are all waiting for me. Are they?
I can barely walk with this much gear.
Okay, I need to check inside and I think, yeah, we sleep. We sleep here. Sticks. this is, yeah, after this sleep, we are good as new. So, 3 teas are enough. See, I think I need some repairs. Oh yeah. This booth here.
So hungry in my life.
You know what? I found 2. Let's repair this. And then let's do the magic sleep. Yeah, I don't need fire.
I'm so tired. I could just lay down right here.
Four hours is okay. Alright, I think after the sleep, I end this episode here. Now comes the magic trick. And as promised, we are good as new. So yeah, I mean, you see this, you just need to play with your condition and the situation. And if you go without bedroll, yeah, then you need really some teeth, I would say. And finally, some secure matches. This is why I'm carrying this. And I have the fire striker. If you have a torch and you try to light the torch on another one and you don't hit the torch right, then it uses a match. So, and now I can choose use either striker or the match, and then I can cancel this. This is why I have this with me. Alright then, thanks for watching, and yeah, we will go back then in the next episode, and we will go slowly, let's see. Yeah, we will go slowly already then to Ash Canyon for the moose hunt. Alright, so bye bye.